Thank you for joining me for this 45-minute workout. We do this every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So we're in a plank position right now. Let's hold right here. Good. Spread those fingers. Shoulders are above the wrists. Let's bring the left knee toward the left elbow. Try to hold there for 8 counts. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Other side. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3. Other side here. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5. Elbow to the knee to exchange. Here's 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3. Here's your first set of push-ups. Ready and begin. Here's down, up, 2. Six, seven, eight more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Good. 3, 2. Back to a center plank. Hold here. Long body. Soften those elbows. Moving to a half or a side plank. Hold here. Open up the top arm towards the sky. You can look up at those fingertips, you can look down at your hand, or you can look front. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Slowly other side, good job. Hold here, open up. Four, three, two. Second set of push-ups. Let's put our thumbs together for these. We're gonna go very slowly. Working the triceps. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, 2, up, 2, 1, 2, up, 2. Here's 3, 2, 2 more. Last one here. Good job. Okay, let's sit cross-legged here. Just sitting up very tall. We're gonna make a big circle with your torso here. Bigger circle, bigger, yeah. Now let's reverse that direction here. And then just forward here. Just pull the chest towards your computer there, lengthening through the spine and through the neck. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Let's bring the feet right here. Hover the feet off the ground. We're gonna kick one soccer ball, another soccer ball. Here's 1, 2. I've got my hands on the ground behind me. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Engage your abdominals here. Abs are tight. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Swing your hips up. Hold the body as flat as you can get it right now. Looking up, soften the elbows and the jaw. Squeezing the buttocks. Lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more here. 8, 7, 6, 5. Four. Swing the buttocks down between the palms and then back up. You have 8 of these. Here we go. 1 and up. Keep the knees above the heels. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it up here. Try to put your feet flat on the ground. Looking up, hold 8, 7, 6, 5, higher, 4, 3, 2, and all the way down. Hover the feet off the ground again, right here. Now hands back behind your buttocks and tap your heels together. Here's tap, 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 tap. 8 more for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and out, cross your feet, out, out. Here's 1, 2,
Three. Longer legs if you can. Let's go for eight more. For eight, ab, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Into a side plank. You do this on your forearm or on your palm. Hold here, feet are close together. Side plank, hip is high. You can also, an option is to put your hand right here on the hip. Just open this top shoulder, hold eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and other side. Good job. Open up. Good. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Onto your knees. Just clasp the hands in the back and lift. Good posture. Stay broad across the shoulders. Soften those elbows. Chin is a little lifted. Now lift the arms more, even more. Hold there. Shoulders are back. Four, three, two, onto all fours. So onto your knees and your hand, your palms. Here, take the leg out to the side and down. Here's one, down, two, down, three. You can also stack your mat or double it up, give you some more cushion underneath your knee. Soften those elbows here. Here's one, two, knee higher, three. Four, knee higher, five, six, seven. Hold this one up. Hold one, two, three, four, three, two, and two push-ups on your knees. Let's get to the other side. Take this out and in. Take it out and in, out. Eight more here for eight. Seven, chin off the chest. Six, five, nice. Four, three. Hold this one up, eight counts. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Good, two push-ups on your knees. Stretch back, buttocks towards the heels. Lengthen through those arms, reach the arms way out front. Fingertips on the ground. Now walk your fingertips over to the side, maybe to the right, and then try to stack your hands on top of each other. Keep your buttocks back there by the heels. So you're stretching across the side of your body here, torso. Four, go further, three, two, walk it back through the center to the other side. Stack your hands. Keep both of your hips back. Good, onto all fours. This will be a cat-cow. So here's a cat and a cow. Here's a cat. Slow, controlled movements here. Soften those elbows. Here's four, higher and lower. Here's two. And one, let's move to a down dog here. So the hips are up. Heels are down. The heart is towards the earth. Relax the head and neck. Heels lower. Press the hips higher. Four, three, two, and center plank right here. Now from there, back to a down dog. Hips high. Heels low. Four, three, two, and one. We're gonna take the feet wider. Try to touch your ankle and then to a center plank. Try to touch the ankle back to a center plank. You're just alternating. Take the hand towards the opposite ankle. Here's four, three, two, one more. We're gonna do jumping jacks with our feet. Ready? Begin. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. One. Shoulders above the wrists. Eight more for eight, seven,
six, five, four. Mountain climbers bring the knees in. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good. Last eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Onto your knees. Back to a cat-cow. Here we go. Here's cat and cow. Cat and cow. Four more. Nice work. Three. Two. Good. Back to a center plank. Jumping jacks with the feet. Second set. Ready? Begin. Two sets. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Slowly stand up.
All right, these, we're gonna put our heels together. Calf raises. Up, down. Two, three, four, five, six. Second set. One, two, three, four. Deep breaths. Second position here. Feet are apart. Up. Up, get those heels up. You're getting up onto the balls of your feet here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. We're gonna hinge from the hip, leaning forward and up, forward and up. Here's four, three, two. Hold this one out. Lengthen through the legs if you can, through the spine and the neck. Four, three, and all the way to the ground. Stretching on the backs of your legs, hold here. Relax the head and the neck. Let's keep one hand on the ground and then twist and open here. Open the shoulder, bend the knees if you need to. Hold eight, seven. You can look up, four, three, slowly exchange there. Four, three, down squat. Hold here. Arms are out. Hold eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and hands down on the ankles. Use your elbows to push your knees apart. Hold there. I'm going to face front for you. Right here. Good. Now palms are here. Hold. One, two, three. Open that chest. Four, three. Slowly stand up. Good. This will be a series of squats. We're only going to do eight of these. Ready? Begin. Here's down and up. Arms out. When you get down, here's three, four, four. Good. Three. Two. Hold down here. Balance right there. Sit back more on your heels. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Onto your knees. Good job. From this position, we're just going to open up. Open there. Soften that elbow that's on the ground. And then slowly other side. Good, we're gonna take one arm and scoop it under here. Put that shoulder down toward the ground. Hold there. You can rest the side of your head on the ground. I want you to feel the stretching. Maybe in your back, your hips, across that shoulder. With that same arm that's stretched out long now, take it back out and open up to the sky, fingers to the sky, and then take it back in. You're threading the needle right here. We're gonna do four of those at your pace, slowly, four.
I think it's funny that they call that thread the needle. Good. Let's go on the other side. So scoop it under, shoulder on the ground, the side of your face or your ear on the ground. Just hold this position. Keep breathing deeply. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Undo that. Extend that arm up to the sky. Look up. Scoop it back under here. You have 4 at your pace. Good. You have 4 push-ups. We're moving to a 30-second plank. Hold here, preferably on your palms, but if you need to put a knee or 2 knees down and take a short break, you can. We're holding for 30 seconds, 20 more seconds. Flatten that body, good. Nice, 10 seconds. Abs are tight and engaged. Engage those abs. 4, 3, 2, and nice. On your back, this is our first set of abdominals. Knees are above the hips. These are crunches. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make every one of these exercises for your abs work for you. 8 more. 8, 7. Elbows out to the side. 4, 3. Modified bicycle here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Second set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Third set. 1, 2. Twist, twist. Fourth set. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last 8 here for 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4, 3, 2. And take the legs wide. Stretch here. You can grab behind the calf muscles or the ankles, the bottoms of your heels. Just stretch through the inner thighs. Hold that position. You're stretching here, not resting, you're stretching. Now lift the shoulder blades up. We're gonna reach the sky. We're gonna up, down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now push the palms towards the front. Push, elbows close to the crotch. 8 more for 8. Go further. 7, 6, and 5. Heels above the hips. Up. Touch the shoelaces here. Alternating. Touch the opposite shoelace. Here we go. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hands behind the ears. Let's lift the hips up, down, up, down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 more for 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Feet are on the ground. Lift the hips up. Relax the hands, palms face down. Fingertips towards the heels. Relax the head all the way back. Relax the shoulders. Lift the hips high. And take it, your back all the way to the ground. Let's take it back up. Squeeze the buttocks at the top, round it down, and up. You have 8 of these. Here's 1, down. Here's 2, all the way up, all the way down. Here's 3, 4, squeeze at the top. Squeeze your buttocks. 6, 7, relax the face, hold it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put one heel to the sky. So the leg is long up there. Lift. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Second set. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2. Switch sides. Lift, 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 lift. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hips all the way on the ground. Open up the inner thighs here. Lay your head back. We're going to do a butterfly stretch here.
Just gently flap your butterfly wings right here. I want you to feel some stretching on those tight inner thighs. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shoulder blades up here, fingertips behind the ears. We're gonna bring the legs up. So the feet are still together. Hold there. We're gonna up, down, up. This is a crunch. And you're also lifting those feet. Here's 8, down, 7, down, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, hips back up right here. Fingertips close to your heels. Now squeeze, 2, 3. We're gonna hold here for 10 sets of 8. Squeeze those buttocks, second set. 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax the face, relax the neck. Third set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Squeeze those buttocks every time. Here's fourth set, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shoulder blades on the ground. Fifth set, higher. Sixth set, 1, 2, 3, 4. Seventh set, here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Eighth set, 1, 2. The weight is not on your neck, it's on your shoulders. Two more sets, 1, 2. Eight more for 8, 7, 6, and 5. Here's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back all the way on the ground, hugging the knees here and towards the chest, and lift the chest towards the knees. Tuck your chin. You're making a ball here. 4, 3. Now roll your ball side to side here. Just a gentle rock side to side. Roll to a seated position. We're gonna do roll backs right now. So we're gonna roll back, roll up, find your balance with the feet off the ground, and then do it again. You have 8 of these. On the last one, hold your balance right here. Now you can stay there, or take the legs to right here, or grab at the ankles or the bottoms of the feet, and then hold out here. Nice balance, everybody. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's come back to a butterfly stretch right here. Sitting taller, grabbing at the ankles. So notice that I'm grabbing here at the ankle and not at the shoelace, but here at the ankle. Yes, sit tall. Shoulders are down. Shoulder blades are down the lower, down the back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Let's put the feet on the ground out here. We're going to take one arm up and over, way in the back, and then lift the hips up with the other arm reaching over. Hold there. 8, 7. Hips up. 4, 3. 2, slowly come out of it. Switch sides. We're going to put one hand way in the back. Take the other hand up and over. Lift the hips. Come out of it. Try the other side. And come out of it. Last time, other side. Four, three, two, and one. Good, let's get on your back. We're gonna lift the hips up this time. We're gonna try to move into a back bend. Can you put your hands here with the fingertips facing away from the heels and lift up? Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and back onto your back.
Hips all the way down.
Let's put the knees above the hips. Lift up, down.
Up. Eight counts here.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Good. 3, 2,
and heels to the sky. Just extend, make an extension here. Make an L shape. Can you bring your chest closer toward the knees? We're moving to our first set of scissors. These are going to be single scissors. Ready? Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Shoulder blades up. Engage those abs. Second set. 2, 3. Third set. Here's 1. Soften those elbows. I've got my elbows out to the side. I'm breathing out every time I lift a leg. Here's. Let's do 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and both legs up, flex the feet, push the heels towards the sky, lengthening through those legs, lift that chest, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, relax the shoulders down. We're going to go up towards the shoelaces with the fingertips, let's go. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Press the heels against the ceiling. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Roll to a seated position. We're going to put the elbow outside that knee. Sitting tall, turn, look over that back shoulder. Nice work, everybody. Feel the twist in your torso right now. 4, 3, can you go further? Slowly, other side. Elbow on the outside of that knee. Sit tall first, then twist. We're gonna start with our hands above our shoulders with the arms extended here. We're gonna roll down. It'll be 2 counts down, 2 counts up. Ready? Begin. Here's 1 and 2, 2 up. Here's 1 and 2, 2 down. Here's 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2. Dig your heels into the ground. The knees are bent. Lengthen through those arms, especially at the top. 4 more. Here's 4. You feel that working deep in your abs. 2 more. Last one. Good. And just sit tall. I'm hugging right here on the shins, lengthening through the neck. Let's shut your eyes for just a moment. I want you to think about your exercise so far during this class today. Let's take that ear towards the right ear towards the right shoulder. Let's go to the other side. Let's try to set an intention for the rest of this class today. Is that intention to work your muscles even harder than the first part of this class? Let's come sit cross-legged, hands right here on the knees. Sit tall. Are we going to get our heart rate up a little more? We're going to create more heat in our body, more energy in our body. Deep breaths here. 2 more. All right. We're going to stand up. This will be your second set of squats. What we're going to do here is we're going to do a squat down. We're going to lift the opposite knee towards the chest. And then we're going to switch the knees. You ready? Begin. Here's 1. Knee up. Down. Knee up. Here's 2. Knee up. Here's 3. Here's 4. 5. 6.
7. 8, 4 for 8. Knee higher. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and up. Good. I want you to double up your mat here, if that's possible. Even a triple of your mat. Okay, try it. Try rolling your mat up a little bit. So I've got 3 layers of my mat right here. I've rolled it up. I'm putting my heels on the mat, and I'm gonna come into a down squat hold. So this is forcing my heels to be up. So I've, you could also do this with your towel. You can roll up your towel and put your heels up on the towel. Hold the arms out. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands are right here on the inside of the ankles. Now squat all the way down. So the heels are a little bit lifted because you've put your folded up towel, your folded up mat underneath your heels. Lengthen through the neck, lengthen through the torso here. 4, 3, 2, and stand all the way up. So I've got my heels lifted. We're gonna do squats. These are 8 squats. Ready? Begin. Here's down and up. Here's 2 and up. Here's 3 and up. Good. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Hold down, hover. 1, 2, arms out front. 4, chin off the chest. 4, 3, 2, and back all the way low. You're in a low squat right here. Just hold down here. This is that place of rest that I am encouraging you to be able to find. Work on this at home. So you can put your elbows inside the knees or on tops of the knees here, either one. Try to lengthen through the torso and the neck. We're gonna hold here for 10 seconds. Deep breaths here. 4 seconds. Good, let's get on your back, on your mat. This will be your 3rd set of abs. We're gonna lead with the shoulder towards the opposite knee. Here, here, then here. Reach over, again. Slide. You're gonna take your shoulder toward the opposite knee. Every time you come forward, I want you to breathe out. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now take the hands to the sky right here. Palms face each other. Fingertips face the sky. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Let's take the knees above the hips right here. Here's 8. Lengthen those arms to the sky. Here's 4, 3. Now heels to the sky right here for 8. Higher. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put our hands underneath your buttocks right here. It's the lower back, the higher part of the buttock. We're going to put the legs out with the heels together. Out here. Now bring it in. Push out. Shoulder blades up. Push out. Heels together. Toes apart. Here's 8, 7, 6. Bring the knees closer to the chest. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold this one out. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5. Now tap the heels. Here we go. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Second set. Shoulder blades up. Keep breathing. Here's 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Feet on the ground. Remove your hands from underneath your buttocks. We're gonna take the knees over to one side. Fingertips behind the ears. We're gonna crunch up. You're still crunching to the center, but the knees are over to one side. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Take the knees to the other side. 8, 7, 6. Every time you come forward, breathe out. Switch sides. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5. Good, 4, 3, 2. Other side. 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and roll to a seated position. Good, I've got my feet on the ground. I'm gonna put my arms out here. So we're gonna make a C shape. So we're gonna, as if someone were punching you in the belly, and you're gonna round your back. See how my back is rounded? Kind of looks like a C, right? And then roll all the way down, all the way back up. Knees are bent. We're gonna reach forward past the toes. And then come down. C shape back up. Reach past the toes. Try 8 of these. No rush, go your pace. Knees stay bent. Reach past the toes. C shape. This is something that you'll see in Pilates classes. On your last one, hold it back. So laying almost flat on the ground with the knees lifted. Good, we're gonna take the legs out here. Shoulder blades are lifted, press down, 100s. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, press. 2, 3, 4. Put your lower back on the ground. Fourth set, here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Press bigger, 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4, 3, roll to a seated position. Sit tall, hug the shins. Rest that spine for a moment. We're gonna do our second 100s, all into your back. Here we go. Ready? Begin. Long legs. Feet together. Here's 2, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2. Lower the legs. Here's 4. Here's 5, 2, 3, 4. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's stand up. We're gonna do some more cardio. Good work, everybody. We'll start with jumping jacks. Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's 2, 3, 4. Here's 3. Four. Nice. 8 more. Starts now. Here's 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Punch front, punch front. Punch, punch, punch. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now double time this a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bend those knees. 1, 2, 3. Punch, punch. Yeah. 2 more sets of 8. 2, 3, 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. I want you to take the arms out here and then make a Hulk right here. Show me your muscles. 4, 3, 2. Look where my hands are down here, almost by my waist. Good, take them back out and pull it in. Sit tall. Broad across the chest, puff out your chest, bending the knees. 4, lift the chest. 4, 3, 2, again, one more time. Bring it in. Palms are down here by your waist. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now reach to the sky, pull down, show me your biceps right here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Again, reach up, pull down, show me those biceps. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, take the opposite arm and hand over towards the ankle, opposite ankle, and then go to the other side. Here's ankle, stand up. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Both ankles stretch here, one hand on each ankle. Good, then slowly stand up. We're gonna bring a knee up and press down with the palms. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get those knees up. 4 sets, here's 1 and 2, 3. You can add a hop. Here's 5, 6, 7. Second set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Third set, 1, 2, 3, 4. Last 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, hold here.
This is a plié position. Bending at the knees, the feet are far apart. Now stay low this time. Put your heels on the ground. Sit tall. Pulse, 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 pulse. Here's one, two, three, four. A little lower. You're broad across the chest here. Lift the chest. Eight, seven, six, and five. One heel is up. One, two, three, four. Eight more. Eight, seven, four, three, two. Other side. Heel up. Distribute the weight evenly between the feet. Here's four, three, both heels up. One, two, four. Balance. Eight, seven, six, and five. Four, three, both heels down. Feet front, grab the ankles. We're moving to our third set of jumping jacks. Ready? Begin. Here's one, two, three, four. Eight more for eight, seven. We're doing shooting stars. You have 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to jumping jacks. Begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. More here. Good job. Here, 8, 7. You have 10 shooting stars. Good job. We're going to balance on one foot here. Knee is out front. Hold that balance. Now extend that same leg. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Switch legs. Good. Knee is out front. Now extend that leg long, hold here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Onto your knees. We're going to take the knees wide apart here. So hands are out front, the knees as wide as you can get them. Press the hips down towards the ground, bending those elbows. It's almost like you're going to do a push-up. I want you to stretch through the inner thighs here. Four, three, two, one. Come back up. Let's get back down. Press the hips down towards the ground. Feel stretching on the inner thighs. Can you take your knees further apart? Four, three, two, and one. Good job. This is your last set of push-ups. We're going to take the hands wider than your mat or than your towel. So instead of under your shoulders where I am right here, take them wider. Ready? Begin. Two sets. Two, three, spread those fingers. Work your chest, work your arms, work your upper back. Last eight, here's eight, seven, long neck. Four, three, two, and one. Good, we're gonna bring one foot forward here. Both hands inside that front knee. Hold here. Press this hip right here down towards the ground. Summer, can you put that foot a little further out? Yes, yes. So preferably you want the knee above your heel. You want a straight line from the knee that's out front down towards the heel. Hold there. An option would be to get down onto your forearm or forearms. Holding down here, hold eight, seven, six, five. Nice. Now let's slowly exchange that to the other foot. Come out of it. Start with both hands inside that front foot, lengthening through the spine. You're stretching through the like I've got my right foot forward, so my left hip I'm pressing down at an angle here towards the ground. You can go down to your elbows or your forearms.
Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's slowly come out of that. We're going to put one foot, one leg forward here. I'm going to turn to the side to show you. So I've got that one leg out back behind me. And I'm going to try to put my, I've got my right knee forward. So I'm going to try to put my right hip on the ground. And I can come down, you can come down here to your forearms, or you can stay up here. You could try to make this leg straight across out here, like parallel that with your hips. Hold there. If your back toes are curled under, try to put your shoelaces on the ground. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's try the other side slowly. Now this is called pigeon. Have you ever seen a pigeon do this? I cannot say I've seen a pigeon do this. Find that place, find some discomfort here. Pain is different from discomfort. There shouldn't be any pain, but find some stretching. You can get down onto your forearms here if you'd like. You can put your chest on the ground if you'd like. Now the foot that's out front, try to flex that foot. Four, three, two, and one. Let's sit cross-legged here. Let's take an elbow up to the sky with the palm on your upper back. Try to sit up tall here. You can reach up with this other hand and take the elbow and try to pull that elbow towards the back. Hold there. Slowly exchange. Thank you everybody for working out with me today. Hold here, elbow to the sky. Long neck, chin off the chest. I am proud of you for showing up and for doing a hard workout today. Good work. I know it for me, open up here, it would be very easy just to not do any exercise this morning if I were by myself. But I feel like when I am committed to come to this class that I will do a much harder workout. Hands right here. We started with this. Just do a big circle here. So your neck and spine are together with this exercise. Make it very long. Now reverse directions. I'd love to build attendance for this class. If you could help recruit some friends to come and show up, that would be great. We do this every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 9:15. Final stretch is to just put your hands out here and walk as far forward as you can with those hands. Lengthen through the spine. You can begin to round your spine and tuck the chin a little bit. Stretch right here. Keep your buttocks on the ground. Four, three, two, and one. Let's sit up tall. Thank you, everybody, for being here today. I'm proud of the work that you did. Good, good work. I'm going to stay online if anybody wants to chat for just a moment. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them. I hope to see you back here on Friday.